Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to enable PIN for BitLocker drive in Windows 11 operating system. So in my previous video, I have shown you how to enable BitLocker on operating system drive, and you can check out that video on this card. In that video, I have shown you that when you enable BitLocker on operating system drive, you are not asked for any password or PIN at the startup of your Windows 11 system. But in case if you want extra security for your BitLocker encrypted drive and want to enable PIN for your BitLocker operating system drive encrypted volume, this video is for you. So let's get started. So we will start this video with this PC inside the file explorer. Here you can see that I have C drive which is already having BitLocker enabled as per the previous video, and here I can right click on the drive and select show more options and then manage BitLocker. This opens the control panel window where I can see the BitLocker drive encryption for this operating system drive. Here primarily I have suspend protection, backup your recovery key and turn off BitLocker. Here we do not have option to enable BitLocker PIN for this drive. So we will see how you can enable that PIN in this video. To enable that PIN, we have to deploy a group policy setting. Since BitLocker is available in Pro, Enterprise and Education editions, therefore it is easier for you to configure a group policy setting. For this, you have to press Windows plus R and type gpedit.msc and click OK. If you are prompted for user account control permissions, click Yes. This will open the local group policy editor on your system. So inside the local group policy editor, go to local computer policy, computer configuration, administrative templates, Windows components. BitLocker drive encryption and operating system drives. Inside operating system drive, locate the policy setting named require additional authentication at startup. By default, the policy is set to not configured. We have to enable it. So set it to enabled. And under options, uncheck allow BitLocker without a compatible TPM. Because we already have a TPM as a primary requirement for Windows 11. No need to configure other options. Simply click on the apply followed by OK. So the policy is now enabled. Now we can close the local group policy editor here, or you can also minimize it. Now to apply this policy or making its changes effective, you have to run gp update space slash force command. When you run that command, you will see updating policy window. And in few moments you see that computer policy update was completed successfully. This window automatically closes itself. Now you can go to control panel and here you can see that we have default three options here, but we do not still have the option to enable PIN. So we have to close the control panel, but make sure you copy this path or location. So close the control panel and reopen it. Now paste the path we copied here so that it directly goes to manage BitLocker section. And now we have here additional option to manage change how drive is unlocked at startup. Click on this option. To make any changes to BitLocker, you have to provide user account control permissions. After this, a new window opens which mentions choose how to unlock your drive at startup. Here you can enter a PIN, insert a USB flash drive or let BitLocker automatically unlock my drive. So we will select the first option here, that is enter a PIN. Now here under enter a PIN, you can create a PIN that is 6 to 20 numbers long. So type in a PIN and then re-enter it and click set PIN. So the PIN is now set. Here we have change PIN link also. In case if you later want to change this newly created BitLocker drive PIN. You can use this interface to change the startup pin. Now we will restart the system to check how the pin is asked and used. So we will restart the system here. So after restarting the system, here we have the BitLocker startup screen under which we have to enter the pin to unlock the drive. So simply type in your pin and press the enter key. In case if you do not have pin, you can press the escape key and then type in the BitLocker recovery key. Once you type in the correct pin, you will see Windows 11 boot screen. Your drive is now unlocked. Once the boot screen is over, you will be taken to the login screen where you can enter your pin, picture, password or simply the password to log into your account. Note that your BitLocker pin and your user account pin are different things. These are not the same things. Your BitLocker pin will not unlock your profile and your user account pin will not unlock your BitLocker drive. So after logging in, we will again open the control panel and go to manage BitLocker section. In case if you do not want to enter BitLocker pin every time but still you want the pin protection, you can here select change how drive is unlocked at startup. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. Now under change how to unlock your drive at startup, you can see that pin is grayed out because we already configured it. Here you have to click on let BitLocker automatically unlock my drive. Once you do this, you have an information that this drive will be unlocked automatically when you sign in. There is no further action required from you now and you can simply click on the finish button in this window. Once you do this and restart the system, you won't be asked for BitLocker pin again at every startup. So this is how you can add pin to BitLocker operating system drive in Windows 11. If you have any question about this method, do let me know via your comments. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.